or indeed as late as the early 14th century. The earliest forms of jig were divisible into two categories in which I now will intend to divide them. The early manifestation of the basic simple precipitation jest incurred, as will be seen from the demonstration, a disproportionate amount of internal readability on the part of the operator. The secondary precipitation occurs when both protagonist and dupe are located indoors. It is true, however, that this has involved the development of a special piece of machinery, but it is still no more than a simple variation of primary precipitation. The opening up of the African continent revealed a vast new source of wealth for humorous exploitation. We are to see demonstrated how this was adapted to basic precipitation jig. And now the foul eye. Finally, we move on to the interesting but little-known variant, nominally designated the three-course complex. The enjoyment, the satisfaction, and the edification to be derived from the simple, straightforward, sideways, completely unexpected, depository.